This is a look back of the PlayStation 2 Splinter Cell Double Agent. And if you see, I left a sticker there. So there's the front side. The back. And if you look there, this one is quite damaged. So damaged. I actually got the thing there, but there's the disc. There's the front of the book. If you're wondering what PlayStation I have, of the PlayStation 2, it's that one. Now, I've got a few different versions of Splinter Cell Double Agent. I have one on the PC, one on the PlayStation 3, both are digital, and then obviously the PS2 and the Wii version. Another boring loading screen. I still reckon the best one was from the first Splinter Cell game. Look, there's the boring loading screen again. This one's showing 2006. The futuristic year of 2008.
Assistant Director Williams.
How to climb, Fisher. Good news, folks. I've got some crates here. They're reinforced. It looks like Cadillo wants the contents kept safe.
Roger that. I'm sending the recovery team to your location right away.
So we babysit the package till they get here.
Negative. Those crates might have nothing we need. Leave them for the recovery team and proceed inside.
I don't want to cramp your style, so I'll stay here.
Mission was successful. We got the weapons. Then...
Be still. Any ideas?
Yeah, give me a boost.
Usually you work alone, but from time to time you're going to have help.
Now I'll haul you up.
Fisher, inbound helicopter. It might be there for the crates Hisham found outside. Get back there and keep those crates secure.
We should have been guarding those crates in the first place, Lambert.
Save it for later, Sam.
Let's go ahead, Chief.
All yours, Sam. I'm just gonna hang out here.
May have been stored in multiple locations around the plant as a precaution. I want you two to split up once you're inside. We can cover more ground.
This is where we go our separate ways. Good luck, sir.
Crates are gone. The helicopter's lifted off. Sam, you absolutely have to find traces of this new weapon.
Ugh.
signs that something very toxic was stored here. I'm moving to another world.
Keep on it, Amber. Let's hope Fisher has better luck.
There must be some mistake. I was informed you already had the weapons.
We did.
You did?
Mr. the...
Lambert, the lab's empty.
That's not good, Sam.
It looks like there was nothing here but those crates. This mission's a bust.
Not yet. We still might be able to retrieve some data on the weapons by accessing the computers in the lab.
One of them is behind bulletproof glass. I can't get in from this side.
Try your EEV. Use it to remotely access the computer.
Thank you.
one thing you'll learn is that there is always somewhere to hide. If you can't find one on the ground, then start looking up. People look out for places where you can do a split jump, too. Your eyes will learn to gravitate to good spots for this automatically. You find yourself staring at a wall. That's why you're doing it. Like that one. It'll do fine.
That was cool. Okay, picking a lock. Crack.
Christmas. All the children are tucked in their beds.
Okay. There's the Splinter Cell double agent. There's the other two. That's it for this bit. So it came with that. That bit. And if you want to see where I bought it, you can see the link in the description down below. See ya.